the 25th of November, 2023. Despite bans, disabled women are still being sterilized in Europe. Governments have declared the practice a human rights violation. But they have made exceptions that are divisive among parents, doctors, and social workers.